this song that I wrote when I was 17 years old and everybody else was out partying and I was in my bedroom writing music because I thought that one day maybe I wanted to have a career and I was drinking a pumpkin goddamn spice latte.
Sad.